Thelonious, I'm ready.
Welcome to Dulux, such a perfect town.
Oh, okay. Hi, I'm Christopher Sieber, and I play Lord Farquaad in Shrek the Musical at the Broadway Theater on 53rd and Broadway.
Chris Sieber, I can't say enough about the little bugger.
Here we go. Gonna have to.
Chris Sieber is a comic genius, I'm convinced.
My name's Farquaad. What's yours?
Well, I think it's my ninth Broadway show. I always wanted to do it. I always wanted to be on Broadway, and I always wanted to be that person up on stage that I saw when I was a kid.
Chris Sieber, as Lord Farquaad, was actually, I have to give Bill Damaschke credit for that one. Because we were kind of always looking to cast like the little villain guy, because that's who he is. And you know, we kind of always felt like stock, the ideas that we had. And you know, Bill had this idea, which I thought was so smart. It's like, the whole point is that he's a big wannabe hero, but he's 4 feet tall, so he's mad about it. So what if we cast that guy? And that guy, you know, in musical theater really is Chris Sieber. So he was on again also from the very early days.
We started and we only had about an act one, two-thirds of an act one, and I read it and I thought, this is actually good, it's working, it's funny, it's got so much heart, and we only had two-thirds of an act at that point. And I thought, you know what? I'm gonna stick around and see where this thing goes. I think this is gonna be something.
Oh, it's you! What a terrific surprise.
Lord Farquaad is, you know, he runs the show. And he can do what he wants to do.
Bad guys are the best. Bad guys are so much fun to play because you can go so far with them. But the hard part about it, you can't just be bad. You have to be an adorable bad. You know, you can't just be... There's got to be something there behind the badness that he knows it. You know, I'm such a bad boy, you know, something like that. There's got to be something in there. But playing bad guys is so much fun.
The costume always helps your performance. I mean, it informs you as well as the audience. And it just takes you to a whole another level. Well, going from 6'2 to being a 4.5-foot guy is... that's a whole new experience. You see the world in a whole other way. you see a lot of people's butts, you know.
Chris Sieber in his outfit, I had no idea what range we would get with him with these little false legs on. And it's actually working with Chris in a fitting room and seeing how it can work. That is where the costume comes alive.
How often do you get to choreograph someone on their knees?
It's very challenging for him, you know. I mean, it's physically very challenging, and he's been such an unbelievable sport about that. And
yeah,
just completely humble, completely like, we'll try anything once. I mean,
he's such a pro.
Yeah.
He taught us to dance with frozen and with tests. He's training ballet, flamenco, and jazz.
My hard work and my rigor.
Being on my knees and everything, making a character still bigger than life, even though you're diminutive, you know, to making it a huge guy, even though he acts big, but he isn't, and he wants to be big, but he isn't.
And David Lindsay Bear and Janine kind of let me go further, and Jason as well, they let me go further and find things, and the voice that I use for Farquaad. The funny part was that it kept on getting bigger and bigger and bigger, and I kept on telling Jason, I was like, you can pull me back anytime you want. You can just, you know, bring in the reins. And he said, no, I want more. Keep going. I was like, okay.
I'm in awe of him. I don't know how, first of all, physically he does what he does every night. But we have so much fun together, and we really, with the Magic Mirror and Farquaad, and I think Chris and I have been given a lot of license to play, and sometimes we probably have taken it way too far. And thank God that Jason and everyone's out there to be like, yeah, that's got that. So, but we have a lot of fun. We really do. He and I I just adore him. I think he's great. He's a good brother.
He can take a beat and turn it into three comic beats when there was nothing there to begin with. He's just one of these people that has this quality of making things funny.
Hey, let's hear it for those Dulux dancers. Aren't they terrific? Huh?
coming here now, it's really to be part of something that you helped create. It means so much to me. We're just one big, happy, crazy, freak flag family.